You got it. All right, here we have game one of Toon versus Griever. Griever goes for his hero, while Toon opts for his little Mac. I must say, I caught this little Mac earlier, and that was rough. But then again, I was a heavy character. One moment.
So, do you need help with the commentator?
Huh? Why don't you use friendly zone?
Just waiting a bit more for comments to start to
We have an open setup.
Wait, we have an open setup?
Well, look.
Did nobody ever comment?
You're waiting for the winner of Steel and somebody.
Steel and JoJo or Lovey. Whenever they fight, they'll have to do one more match, then it'll be up to you.
How come I'm not playing against Nerf right
now? He wanted to.
I don't know. Nerf, we're not waiting for Scream.
Okay.
I love that.
Sorry, game one goes to two.
What you were doing before was Soccer Mom? Oh, okay. I was like, we're in trouble if that was Soccer Mom.
Game two of Toon versus Griever. We were opting to go for Robin.
It was his reformed arc, right? Yeah, he said
what I've seen, Toon is pretty scary.
Positive affirmations.
Kind of crazy.
Does everyone like being around Jax?
It's just...
Trying to
just
go
be
for
natural,
the
right?
Arc Fire and Stock
Shield.
Unfortunately,
I'm naturally a little bit.
Yes, the Little Mac is a little too heavy.
People can tell.
And
it's like an uncanny valley.
Right? Griever's first stock.
If you aren't trying to be nice, it's fine.
It gives you the heebie
jeebies,
right?
Yeah, it makes you
easier. Just be authentic, really.
That's what I'm showing them. Like, back here.
Yeah, I'd rather have somebody be genuine.
Down smash is crazy. The leads are at face value. Alright, this is a side conversation. Dennis is hitting the straw food. But Jim does come back. That's just... intro beat? Hitbox behind him? That was an interesting twist. Oh, nice combo though. And there game two.
Get in the bracket and move it.
This is a TO over
I'm
here.
I'm sweating and like
I'm cutting it line on the screen.
That's not mine.
I don't know. Cool.
It's tough.